Hey guys, it's Monday. There's not much for me to talk about artsy fartsy wise. I mean, there are only two videos, but hi guys. Everyone's life is so hectic right now. I blame school. Last week is homecoming. It was pretty good. I actually watched the whole game. Can someone tell me why I have You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift stuck in my head? I don't know why, and it's kind of driving me nuts. Staple. Part of the week is actually going to be a band. The Hush Sound. One of my favorite bands. I listen to them a lot. I'm working on getting their other CD. Right now I listen to them, Oasis, the Veronicas, and a lot of British glam rock. That crap's addicting. Ooh. I've been Ustreaming, which is kind of like pretty much the same thing as blog TV, except it works better for my computer and it lets me post stuff like text and links on the video so everyone watching can like click on my Deviant and stuff. And I've been really productive on there. Like, every time I Ustream, I tend to finish one or more drawings. Finger moustache, woo! Finger moustache, woo! Right before school started, I started this 500 theme challenge where you draw 500 pictures, all one giant theme and different topics. And I'm 5% done, meaning I have 25 images done. And of those 25, 24 of them are Harry Potter related. I do admit one is Narnia related. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. I love Narnia. I've been writing a lot. Like, I'm working on two stories with two people. One with Morgan, which I will put the fiction press in the sidebar, and then one with Vanessa, and I will link the first chapter that she wrote, which is posted on her DeviantArt, in the sidebar too. Yay! I want to play Quidditch. That song that I played for you guys was the chorus of Married with Children by Oasis. I'm pretty sure it was off, definitely maybe. Cho Chang. This is a bassoon reed. It's a 12 to $15, or 20 if you get the really high end, which I don't get, piece of wood, okay? $12, okay? If you want to support Sarah in her readiness, in my bassooning, I have a Cafepress. Well, I have a couple stores. You can link to the two that I like that I would actually buy myself if I had the money to buy out of it. One is a Shakespeare pun, and then one is just, I'm a nerd. Doesn't actually say I'm a nerd, but it's there because I'm a nerd. Dear Mom! So, that's all for Monday. Bye! Oink oink! I'm a piggy and I'm a pencil sharpener! It's kind of Lord of the Flies-ish, don't you think? Just saying.